there'll always be the argument that video games are meant to be played for fun. Believe me, some of it's a lot of fun. Video games are meant to be played at home, relaxing, on a couch, amongst friends, and they are, and that's fun. But competitive gaming, when you want to attach your name to a world record, when you want your name written into history, you have to pay the price.
Bill Mitchell. He is a badass. Championship gamer. He holds the records for Q-Bert, Donkey Kong, and Miss Pac-Man. He's got a righteous mullet, American flag tie, and a bad case of herpes. Billy Mitchell is also a hot sauce guru. He owns Ricky's and the Ricky Sauce. Feel the burn. It's the hottest on the planet. But Billy's got something in store for him. Working late night at the Ricky's, he is suddenly introduced to an alien force that summons him to the DeLorean, which takes him to the outer realm of space and beyond. Billy's the only one that can help this alien race. To win the war, they need somebody that knows how to play Donkey Kong. He's their only hope.
Sort of like the abortion issue. If you're for it, you're a son of a gun. If you're against it, you're a son of a gun. I'm not God. I don't have all the answers. So I have to be careful how I share.
Billy Mitchell is the last Kong fighter.
The top French pilot in World War I shot down 24 enemy planes. A top American pilot, you don't know his name, do you? Nobody does. But it's Eddie Rickenbacker. Shot down 26 enemy planes. The German ace, the Red Baron, everyone knows who the Red Baron is. That's because he shot down 87 enemy planes. I mean, he was the best. There's a level of difference between people.